viel wie du.
Thank you.
Schleif, over here.
Ah, there you are, my favorite wallet.
See, there's gotta be something there I can activate to get those platforms to go up. Gotta be like probably right in front of me. I had a feeling that gauge was something. It had to be. I was hoping, glad I guessed right.
Forget, if you want to get to the other areas within the lab, you'll need to move the light from the sun onto the doors.
Favorite wallet. Feel free to browse my fine wares, Spyro, and spend, spend, spend. Feel free to browse my fine wares, Spyro, and spend, spend, spend.
Alright, so we got one more to find. I can't believe I missed something so obvious. Oh crap, Necromancer.
Jove, Spyro, this heat is tough on me. I'm not a tropical bird, after all. Still, I can blast off to see what I can find, if you'd like, old chap. Well, how about it? Shall I demonstrate our air superiority? Hold out your hands. There you go, Spyro. I earned you a dragon egg.
It's actually pretty easy.
Oh, great. Great Scott, Spyro. That was rather a tough one, I must say. But I managed to earn you a light gem.
Favorite wallet. Feel free to browse my fine wares, Spyro, and spend, spend, spend.
Professor, I finally found you. What were you thinking going after
Red? I don't know. I thought I could stop him after you had weakened him. But as soon as I got here, I was captured, locked in this lab. Red's forcing me to work on his new improved army. You know, better armor, extra brain capacity, that sort of thing. Oh, Spinal. I seem to have made things a lot worse.
Hey, don't worry. I'll be out of here as soon as I...
How cozy. So, Spyro, have you returned to fight me again? And do you think I will allow you to win this time?
Yeah, whatever. You're not so much of a challenge. I'm sure I can do it again.
Aw, poor naive Spyro. You obviously don't know that I always get my way.
Got him!
Machine Spiral, so hold on, I'll finish him off.
Welcome in, Swing. Wow, the really shrunk him.
Get away from me, you horrid little dragon. Why? Are you afraid of me now?
Oh, no, Spyro, don't do that. He doesn't deserve to get off that easy. I'll take him from here. I'm sure I can find a good use for him in my laboratory.
I actually beat it, okay. Well, it doesn't mean we can't go back and find everything else that we didn't find this time. Still got eggs, some gems, some areas we didn't go to yet. So we'll go do that after the credits are done. We'll be right back.
Ah, there you are, my favorite wallet.
I'm too old and too slow to chase down those thieves. But if I could catch them, mind you, I'd boil, fry, poach, and scramble their little heads.
I'm gonna see if we can go systematically and try to find all the gems now. So here we are in Dragon's Village. It says I am missing one light gem. So let's see if we can track that one. Welcome in, GP. You just missed it. We beat the final boss and had the credits rolling. But right now we're backtracking and trying to find everything we missed. I think the gem I missed here, I need to find Sergeant Bird. I think he's the one who has the gem I need.
Thank you.
There's the gem. Found it. Alright, Dragon Village is clear. We got everything. So our next will be Crocodile Swamp, which is going to be a pain because we tried to find it before there. So, back there.
Feel free to browse my fine wares, Spyro. And spend.
I explore below ground?
Glad I got checklist here now that I can mark off which ones we got already. I really want 100% this, so hopefully we can find this elusive little gem that's in this area.
You want to try and get rid of them gall darn critters for me?
Thank you.
Well, process of elimination says on my list that there's a cracked cave that we missed that has the gem we need. So, guess we're going to have to pay attention. I feel like kicking myself that I missed such an obvious crack in a wall. Like, really? But now this area should be cleared. Alright, our next stop will be Dragonfly Falls, which actually has two gems and an egg we missed. And it looks like there's an open spot we need to go to anyway. Alright, time to have some fun.
There you are, my favorite wallet.
Oh, you haven't noticed, I'm actually playing as Amber since I unlocked the skin there.
Spyro, if you've got money to spend, I am here to relieve you of
that. Ah, there you are, my favorite wallet.
Ah.
I should have known, but at least we had enough light gems to actually open this.
There you are, my favorite wallet.
Go ahead, Spyro. If you've got money to spend, I am here to relieve you of the burden.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Spyro, it's good to see you again. You see this cave behind me? Well, it looks like you're not gonna fit through there. Don't you wish you were me? So, Hunter, are you done being awesome yet?
Free to browse my fine wares, Spyro, and spend.
Welcome back, Sheepy. Oh, I did switch around some sound alerts, by the way. I did mess with a few things.
I'm afraid that's how I heal, Sheepy.